Hello and welcome to Major's Minute. I'm Joe Major. Over the last couple of days, I gave you some movies that you can binge watch, both from myself and from you. And one of our members, Bill Boyle, just under the wire, sent me an email that has some great movies on it, and I thought it would be a travesty if I didn't share that with you. So here's Bill's top 10 movies. So he had The Arrival, a great sci-fi movie. Butch Cassidy and the Sundance Kid, Newman and Redford, that's all you need to say. Some Like It Hot, Curtis and Lemon, a tremendous duo. Hair, I never knew hairdressing from a male perspective could be so fun. Stalag 17, a great World War II movie. Midnight in Paris, although you may think Woody Allen is a bit controversial, this is a great movie. The Third Man. Orson Welles' best work is thought to be Citizen Kane. This one is very good as well. Oliver Dickens. The Big Sleep, Bogart and McCall. Enough said. Time Bandits. All you have to do is put Monty Python in either the writing or the acting, and you know it's going to be funny. On this holiday, I want to say from my family at the Upper Valley Aquatic Center to yours, please be safe and be well. Carpe diem, you've act strong.